Wow, quanti che ce n'è?
My name's Giovanna Cole, I'm 29 from London.
It's not bad.
No, I don't like that, Mum.
No?
No. I've always been kind of decisive, but my biggest feedback today is not finding my dress because my mum is a nightmare. I don't think she'll listen to a word I have to say. That's nice.
I think it's a bit too much.
For a bride, being stuck on a certain style is okay, but if a member of your entourage is stuck on a different style, well, that can lead to trouble.
Ladies.
Hello.
Hi, I'm Kim, your bridal consultant for today.
Hi.
Who's the bride?
Hi. Hello,
all
oh,
right. Nice to meet you. And who have you got with your ladies today?
I've got my mum with me today.
Hi, Mum.
I've got my bridesmaids, Maisie.
Hello.
And I've got a long-time friend, Charlie.
Oh, lovely. Tell me about your fiancé. How'd you meet?
My fiancé, Jared, we met at a party. We've been together 10 years. We met through a family friend. He's my best friend, love of my life. And I can't wait to finally be his wife.
So where are you getting married?
So we're getting married in Saremo, which is a town in the north of Italy.
Oh, beautiful.
The ceremony will be at a private villa. It's an 18th century state building on the top of the mountains overlooking the harbour.
What sort of dress, when you think about your wedding dress, what sort of shape?
I like the mermaid fishtail. But like a bit of glam.
You saw a bit of sparkle.
A bit of
going
sparkle.
On. Maybe a few pearls.
I would prefer diamonds.
Hey, no, Giovanna.
My mum would like something quite classic. I like modern fishtail, mermaid design. She likes not the fishtail, more movement.
I would like the wind to blow a bit the tail. No, when you walk like that.
I like strapless. She likes a bit of a strap. So we're hopefully going to compromise, meet in the middle, and find something that we both really love.
So what budget?
£3,000.
Oh, fantastic. So if you'd like to go to the fitting room, and ladies, go and make yourselves at home and I'll go shopping.
Two strong women with two very different dress visions. This is gonna be tough.
I'm gonna start with this one.
This fancy fishtail with bling is going to work for Giovanna.
We've got the illusion back, which is gorgeous.
And I'm hoping the cap sleeves and train bring the tradition that Mum's looking for.
Your initial thoughts?
Absolutely beautiful. I absolutely love this dress. This could be my dress.
Oh my God, I love that.
We are loving this one.
No. The tail is too little, Giovanna. Okay. It's to be a bit longer.
I think it's all right. Let me get up it, yeah. I'm absolutely gutted that she feels so negative about this dress. I love the back.
Giovanna, I don't like it. I don't like it, sorry.
No. A nightmare. No good for my daughter, the dress.
Have to be a bit of traditional. That is too far modern, no?
I love the fishtail. The fishtail is what I like.
Giovanna, you think, but if you look properly, it's not the one. No.
Mum won't be happy.
I won't be happy.
I think we're never going to get there. I am stubborn. She's more stubborn, but at the same time, I do want her to be happy.
So let's go on to the next girl.
Thank you.
So what do you think Mum's going to think to this one?
I have no idea.
Giovanna's looking for something contemporary. Her mum wants the opposite.
The tail is too little, Giovanna. It's to be a bit longer.
The first fishtail was a flop because it was too modern.
Giovanna, I don't like it.
I'm hoping the second fishtail with a long train will please Mum because it's more traditional.
This one, I like it.
It's a bit plain up here for me. It's not a wow dress that's gonna, you know, keep you speechless. It's not really what I want.
Would you like to spin round and show the ladies?
No, I don't like any of it.
At all.
Oh.
The dress itself here is quite plain. There's not much going on here.
Like that, I like it like that. Simple, but stylish.
I feel like me and my mother are just not seeing eye to eye at the moment.
You make the dress sparkling.
I feel like we're not agreeing. I feel like she's not going to compromise. I'm not going to compromise. I'm just getting annoyed now.
So, back to the fit room.
Thank you.
And I'll go shopping. I've been shopping and I found two gowns for you.
Mum wants traditional, Giovanna wants modern. So far, they can't agree.
So which one would you like to try?
The first one, please.
Okay.
This fishtail with a traditional lace, a train and a hint of sparkle might just do the trick.
How are you feeling?
I really, really, this is my favourite one.
Fantastic. Let's go and see if everyone else agrees.
I love this one. I'm loving strapless. I'm loving the shape. I can see myself in this stunning dress walking down the aisle. It just feels right.
Spin around. What do you think to this one, Mum?
This is beautiful. This, I think, is the one I will say.
The dress is amazing. It's what I was looking for. That is the dress that I would like my daughter to get married with.
I like that.
Aww. What are you crying for?
Don't cry.
Sei bellissima.
Thank you, Mum.
This dress is by Morrie Lee and it's 1650.
Very nice.
So, can I ask that very important question? Are you saying yes to the dress?
I am saying yes to the dress.
Congratulations!
I'm overjoyed that my dream dress has the modern twist that I want, has the movement in the tail that my mum wants. I'm absolutely so happy that we're both happy with it.
Is there any need to go back into the lace dress?
Unable to compromise on the high-neck Victorian style she's always wanted.
I don't want to take the chance that they might make the neck and the sleeves and it's not what you want.
And with only 3 weeks till her wedding, Jennifer is running out of options.
I want it to be what you want.
Yeah. I mean, I've had an incredible experience today. I'm so thankful for everything you've done for me, but I've got a very specific brief with Short Term. So, unfortunately, I don't think the options are ideal for me at the moment.
This is what I suggest you do. Go online, find a dress that you like at the price that you like, and I suggest you contact the designer and see if they can make it for you. Failing that, come back to us, and we'll get the seamstresses to make you a high mandarin collar and a little cape. Job done.
Yes. I do not feel like I can get married in just any dress just to make do with, so I would rather not get married. I don't want to run the risk of not fully looking back on my wedding and feeling happy about how I looked and how I felt, but I'm confident in the fact that I will find a dress.
I wish you every happiness and every success.
Yes, thank you so much for your time, David. Thank you.
Thanks to contacting the designer directly and identifying a local provider, I was able to get my dream dress within that short space of time. And I feel absolutely incredible in this dress. It's everything I've ever dreamed of. The first time we went dancing,
you made me come alive. I gave you this ring.
Give
you
this ring.
As a symbol of my endless love for you.
It's therefore my pleasure to declare
you are husband and wife.
First saw Jen, the happiest I've ever felt. I've never seen her look so beautiful in all my life.